name is Bob Fudge. I was born in Texas, Lampasas County, back during the war. Smallpox and Comanches took most of my family. Left my poor mother, my brothers and me. So I headed north to ride for the blockers. They were contracting herds on the Montana range in the spring of the year 82. Left old Lampasas with 2,000 steers for the little bighorn, crossing our trails. There were many grain rivers all to be crossed. Not a bridge would we find in the cold rolling waters and the wild plunging cattle. There was many a young man took leave of his life. Crossed at Doan's store into the Indian Nation. Saw the blood on the rocks where those cowboys had died. Then it's on the Fort Dodge on the Arkansas River, where gamblers and the whores all welcomed us there. And the great snow-capped peaks are on our left side now for many a mile in a great silent land. When I first saw Montana, I knew I would love her. I would ride her great ranges till the end of my days. She's all cut and dry now, and the trails are all gone. I've been to Yellowstone Park in an automobile, but I can still see them swimming. Boys, I can still hear them running. I came off of the trail when cowboys was king. My name is Bob Fudge. I died in Montana.